Raiden, you landed safely, да? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions. Are using stealth camo to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hits, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Raiden, whenever you engage in battle, I will designate a battle area for you. Stay within the area to avoid collateral damage.
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts. PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops
by another name, only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, Hiskel, let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks clear. No one in sight.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline. Dolsayev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on site, Mistral, a desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down.
Thank you.
Hostiles in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind. Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good. You must aid civilians, Raiden. It is not part of mission, but Maverick is still one of the good guys, yeah? Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Raiden! Raiden!
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Raiden, respond! Raiden! Raiden! Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. wait. We're picking up a wireless transmission near your position. From the frequency, most likely an enemy data terminal. Check it out. We may be able to salvage some intel.
The stealth craft made it back to Sochi all right?
Da. Safe and sound. No repairs necessary. Some routine maintenance and she will be as good as new.
Good to hear. I'm guessing that thing doesn't come cheap.
Well, an old Soviet army friend gave me discount. He runs a PMC, specializing in airborne warfare.
An Air Force for hire? That's a new one.
Ever since SOP, Mercs started to fill more and more regular combat duties. SOP ended, but the trend did not. Most every modern military relies on PMC support in one way or another.
Good news for Maverick, I suppose. Anyway, that's quite the little jet your friend has. I was expecting a lot of turbulence coming in that low, but she was smooth as silk. Didn't feel like I was a bird exactly, but probably the next best thing.
The MQ-133C uses a brand new type of active set. It is all state-of-the-art technology. It is fitted specially for Cyborg, so maybe demand is a bit low now, but I think that will change soon.
It's funny. Its guts are all bleeding edge. But from the
Until recently, stealth aircraft design was focused on radar-absorbing materials and improving aerodynamics. But lately, engineers are trying to use the shape of the craft to do more than improve gas mileage. Maneuverability is a low priority. This kind of plane is not...
And we can afford all this? I hate to ask, but will we clear a profit on this?
You need not worry about such things. But where the proper equipment can make or break a mission, we should have the best.
Yeah.
Raiden, shall we review the capabilities of your new body?
Copy that. Go ahead, Doc.
As we discussed, you've been outfitted with two revolutionary new abilities.
Fuel electrolyte absorption and self-repair from C's nanopaste.
Precisely. First, electrolyte absorption. This is simplicity. It's as your HF blade is linked directly to your fuel cells. Simply cut into any source of electrolytes. Say, a hostile cyborg made up of CNT, and your fuel cells will recharge on their own, rather.
I would indeed.
But, the repair process is a bit more involved. Most military cyborg models store...
So I need to slice them open and use Zan...
Correct. Once extracted, you need only to crush. Keep in mind, it is extremely delicate. If the unit should hit the... It will still repair your body, but less so than if you can retrieve it directly before your foe falls over.
Basically, harvest their organs before their body...
Rather gruesome, I realize.
I may be a citizen, but I've never really thought of my...
Oh? Well, yes, I suppose. But what then? Surely you don't identify...
I don't identify with anyone. I'm my own man. Anyway... I seem to...
Indeed, indeed. These, well, everywhere except... It all has to do...
Huh?
The desire to feel fear. These films allow the viewer to delude themselves...
Okay, okay, Doc. I got the gist.
How we doing, Courtney?
You're looking good. I'll halt this mon. Anyway, but...
Copy.
Yep. and...
Copy.
And it would have...
I keep...
It, maybe...
You can't... Looks like a war's...
The pal would death. Luckily, they've...
And that...
Keep in...
Greetings, cyborg.
Show yourself.
Feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
It? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Capable of.
I will exterminate your consciousness. You will die.
I will obliterate your consciousness. Use your intellect, evade my blows. Is this all? You will die. Combination attack. Re-engage it. Impressive human. Stop. Cannot continue.
Directive, liberate nation. Ensure freedom. Obey directive. Must obey directive. No.
What would an AI know about freedom?
Thank you. working. This ain't over. This ain't over.
You gotta be pretty stupid to try and hide here. Looks like
a
So that's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and, borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe. Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
You missed them all?
Well, you just have to fight your way through.
Choose this route.
those I have. That woman. Just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.